So we're here today at Whale Rock Reservoir. Here in Cayucos. This is a perfect day for mountain biking. I am here in Cayucos. It's close to Morro Bay, probably about another 10 minutes north. This is the Whale Rock Water Reservoir. So I just came to try this mountain bike trails. Then we're gonna stop at Morro Bay. And after Morro Bay, we're gonna stop in Abismo. And then we're gonna head home.
Why are you staring at the door? Like I'm in the way. If you're leaving, that's fine. Don't forget your pride. Cause I'm just trying to break this cycle.
Views of the ocean and the bays. So close to where we live. I mean, I live in Liberty Park, and it's just about 2.5 hours driving. And the drive from Liberty Park to here is just really, really nice. Really nice views, a lot of ranches. Today was a perfect day. The weather is just fantastic, about 60 degrees. So it's on the cooler side, but for me, I'm riding bicycle. I already did like 42 miles today, so it's I couldn't ask for anything else today. Fantastic weather, nice places, it's not crowded. This is why I love living in California.